Fennonium, also known as hemlock, can be mistaken for fennel, wild carrots, and parsley. It is a very toxic plant. You must watch out for it when you're heading on the Oregon Trail.
What's this? Looks like parsley, something perfect. Food, yes!
No, Matt, no!
Well, one thing you have to watch for out on the Oregon Trail is buffalo. They make great food, but you know, when they're in a stampede, they can kill you.
A mule is a crossbreed between a female horse and a male donkey. They were used to bring settlers to the New Oregon Territory. Matt will demonstrate how to ride a mule.
Rattlesnakes were another obstacle, one of many obstacles that the settlers faced on their way to Oregon. They released a poisonous venom that killed the settlers within 24 hours because of the poison it released into their body.
Oh my lord, there's a snake in the prairie schooner, what'll we do? Help me, help me!
Another thing settlers did on their way to the New Oregon Territory was that they had to hunt for food. They hunted for buffalo and deer. Now, we're going to try and hunt for some deer.
I spotted one. Ah, oh, he's a fast one, isn't he? Oh, it's going to be hard. Fight!
Another challenge the settlers faced was trying to find vegetables and fruits. They had to find wild fruits and vegetables along the sides of their trail. They'd go along, they'd pull the roots out, take the vegetables, they'd eat them.
What's that?
Indians!
Oxen, along with mules, drove the prairie schooners to the Oregon Territory. When they got old, the settlers would use them for food.
Alright, that oxen over there can no longer pull a prairie schooner because he's old. So I'm gonna hunt him down for some food. Ah!
Another big problem the settlers faced on their way to Oregon. These mosquitoes would bite them, it would put them in pain. It would stain their clothes. This was a major inconvenience.
Mosquitoes.
Quicksand was another thing settlers had to watch out for on the Oregon Trail. If they caught themselves in quicksand, they'd have all their prairie schooners, provisions, and people falling into quicksand and being sucked down into the earth.
Oh no! Quicksand!
On the Oregon Trail, settlers saw trees such as birch and pine. They would use these trees for wood for fire to cook their food.
Timber!